The U.S. Attorney's Office for the Southern District of New York just released photos from Ghislaine Maxwell's trial. Not sure if you remember, but I did a Just One Name piece on Ghislaine Maxwell, who's allegedly Jeffrey Epstein's accomplice in a slew of sex trafficking and abuse charges. Now, when I did that piece, I had trouble finding photos of Maxwell that were more recent. Most of them were from her younger socialite days at parties. But now, these photos, which came up in her trial, show her and Epstein being pretty intimate later in life. The FBI found them, along with some documents, during raids of Epstein's homes in Palm Beach in New York. This is actually a help wanted ad for a massage therapist, which is allegedly how Maxwell and Epstein would lure young women and girls in. So make sure you go watch my Just One Name on Ghislaine Maxwell so you can better understand what the trial is all about as it unfolds.